rest of the white people.
Yeah.
Just sitting on the mic without talking. What is going on?
No, but I'm going to say, like, there really is a great turnout here.
Yeah.
For, like, people that actually, like, killers
exactly.
in a tournament.
It was actually a great turnout. And on top of that, all of the old school players, some people that probably just picked it up because they were coming here today, you know, kind of thing. Like, it's awesome.
No, it's a good feel. Like, you'll see why this place, like, especially when 3 was kind of dying out,
right.
brought the scene back.
Right. Dude, my first tournament ever was in this house when I was 14.
I didn't even know you were that young.
I'm 30. I'm 30 years old right now, boys.
Well, I'm 35.
Okay? My knees hurt. My dick doesn't work. I'm balding. It's a horrible time to be alive.
Look, I'm glad. Look.
Barely alive, actually.
I'm glad to be at, like, peak adult.
Peak adult.
All right? It's like, I got a... I'm good with my career. I'm living. I don't have kids yet.
All right.
Yeah, it's like I'm not broke. Yeah, I got a job, and I can go somewhere if I want to go somewhere if I get time off.
Yeah, but yeah, exactly. That's the part where I hate Linksource. Every time everybody's like, Ramon, why can't you beat Linksource? I'm like, he doesn't pay rent. Are you kidding me? He can do whatever the fuck he wants. Yeah, he doesn't even go to school. Probably that little bitch.
Yeah,
what
bills?
When
you play Soul Calibur for. As a apparently for a living, because I can't beat the little kid.
All he does is win, no matter what.
No, no matter what?
Has money on his mind.
You never get enough.
Yeah.
I like how Kaliz is kind of paused for a second. I was like, I'm not too sure about the next layer.
No, I'm like, who's going to jump in?
Okay,
who's
going
to jump in?
All right, all right.
Everybody's hands go up.
And
they stay there.
I was going to say, do they go anywhere else after they do that?
No, that's what happened when everybody has to play him. They're like, oh.
Guys, I'm in a nightmare scenario. Surrounded by white people doing rap lyrics.
Yes, okay.
Led by one black person.
Look, I it's like my Negro past.
Yeah,
extends
yeah,
a lot. Look at the more hair I got, the bigger my past.
Yeah, you're right.
It's okay.
And Russians have been called the black people of white people.
So. You're right.
By other Russians. I'm
Italians
like,
yeah. are the Spanish people. They're the Mexicans of the whites.
Oh, well, unless you're from like Sicily. Sicily.
Sorry, Sean. Dude, it was great. Like, Larry blew my mind because first I saw him come in, and then I thought it was him. It was actually just his giant dick.
Yeah, with the controller.
Yeah, with the controller.
How did he do Criminal Symphony?
And it was, like, I'm next. And I was like, oh, shit, that's a huge dick. And so, and then I saw him. I was so fucking happy. I haven't seen Larry in so long.
Yeah.
Larry blew my mind.
It's just amazing to just see, like, all the returning people. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's like, right now, screw the tournament.
Yeah.
That's good.
This is where we all started, basically.
Give a shout out to
DMT on the stream.
DMT's on the stream? No,
if
he is.
Spare Molecule.
Oh, my God. We got
to.
Mark.
DMT to know we're thinking
Mark, about. Please come to us. DMT. You sexy old-ass Asian. I bet you he's 104 right now.
Really
remember that really fat cat? He had a really. Dude, we went to his house, right? And so it was the dead of summer, New York City. He has an apartment, and it is 7,000 fucking degrees. I'm fat, so I'm immediately dying. I get there.
Instantly
drenched. I was like, yo, Mark, could you open the window? He says, no, because my cat might go out. I look to my left. It is the world's fattest cat I've ever seen. And it just looked at me, and I'm like, and it didn't move. It did not move the whole day, but
probably
he dropped a little bit of food. It was like an orange flash. It just went flying by us. And I was like, oh, shit, you're right.
Yo, that thing is super quick.
It was so quick.
All right, so what's going on with this setup now?
Soul Calibur. Who else? Shadow Fox, Michael.
Oh my God. He's still in Queens somewhere, probably.
What?
Sir, good luck.
Oh, good luck.
All right.
Good luck, sir.
All right, go ahead and... And well, my pad's over there. Cool. Man, just say yes, hit the buttons. Yeah, there's some technical issues going on. Apparently, what was just working ain't working right now.
Right. Which is weird, right?
Yeah.
Because the kid over there yelling, where's my grass? Yeah. I don't know if he got the
mind.
That's true.
Yeah. No, one thing I wish they did was have better menus.
Oh, great. Now they just pick player versus CPU, you fucking idiots.
Like,
I bet you $90 that was Thermidor because he's a moron.
this
I bet you Thermidor did that because he's a fucking idiot.
Look, I ain't saying
it. No, he's not, all right? He beats me all the time.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I'm like, did they have the same voice actor for every game?
I hope so.
That man must be old.
What is going on? Button check.
I still haven't unlocked that character, but I haven't played the story mode.
I will never unlock that character because I really don't want to play anything.
The story mode in this game is needlessly complicated.
Is it?
Like, I went
Okay, that's good. Nah. I think that they made it so robust. Help. So, like, Namco had something to sell this game on for single player.
Jesus Christ.
So that was the biggest problem with Fire, with that single player didn't exist for, like, normal people, so to say.
Yeah, no.
I can do it like a little bit of lore every now and then, but yeah, I barely play story mode. Maybe if I like want to learn a new character. Well, no, you can't play it that way.
Oh my god, his 3B's a guard break? Are you kidding me? This character's nuts!
The character is a physical embodiment of a guard break. He is the Flash.
Look at this. He's like disappearing and shit. Oh my god, he has an instant slide. I think they're just having the time of their lives, because I'm pretty sure it's about to be a free ass match. We're about to see Ruben get destroyed. And if I play Link's Sword, you're still about to see a very free ass match against him.
The ridiculous.
I've never beaten the kid. Of course, I would never.
I still need to get matches.
Listen, I'm the cockiest person on earth, but I'm also realistic.
Yeah, thank you. I was just going to say, like,
exactly.
No,
no, it would not be easy. And if I did do it, I'm gonna actually shit myself. All right, let's go. Ruben knows a lot about this character, like in every iteration of this goddamn game. So this is gonna be a very interesting match. He says that the Siegfried is favored in this match, but he also says that about every character.
Nah, like it depends on the playstyle. Like, yeah. If you abuse like Nightmare, you have GI and stuff.
It also depends on if you can get your goddamn combos right.
See, I'm seeing this, and it's like, okay, everybody else is Siegfried, people let him do his thing.
Right.
But when I want to play, it's like counter hits all day. I'm like, okay, let me wait, counter. That's why I'm thinking I really
first
should
off,
pick Nightmare again,
first
just
off,
because of that.
My arm actually didn't count, because I always stab when I see somebody move.
Yeah, but it's like, I expect that from, like, high-level competitions,
right,
like,
right,
to
right.
do something when I enter a stance. I'm like, let me enter a stance to see if this move will move me out the way. Let me go chief hold. It didn't spin around enough.
No.
Let me go reverse side hold. Nah, I didn't move enough.
Oh, my God. What
I wish
going
I could
on?
Do that. AB. Oh.
Oh, my Lord, have mercy.
No, all Nightmare needs is, like, one hit.
Dude, Ruben is in full panic mode, guaranteed.
Wow.
Full panic mode.
Wait. Who is he fighting? Who is he fighting? Again?
Okay. Link Source.
Oh, well, never mind.
Is it Link Source or Link Horse?
Link Horse.
Link Horse. Nailed it. Fuck that kid.
Yeah, I need to get matches against that, man. I need to play against
he's
like,
really fucking good.
That reaction
so
time
annoying.
Is crazy.
Yeah. Right, it's those young man reaction times, man.
No, it's the whole thing about.
Let's go!
Just remember back to when you were, like, younger and you had, like, the muscle memory of, like, you would see something and your body would react counter correctly.
Right.
That's gone for me.
No, me too, trust me. Oh, he scattered away.
Oh no.
He's supercharged. Let's go! Drill bits! Do it again!
Oh,
was it worth it? Because I don't think it was. Definitely
one
was
more
not
game,
worth
one
it.
One more game. Oh no, I didn't
duck.
Do it.
Oh, don't duck. You would have got caught.
Needs more 2K. Just interrupt the man. He waited for it.
What a great punish by fucking Thermidor.
Hit him!
Oh, there we go!
In the back. Let's go. Grim Shrine A's anybody?
Ruben!
Got step.
No! Oh my god!
Take a step back. Let's see what
okay,
he's going to
okay,
do.
Okay. Block. Oh my god. Oh my god.
For the
help! Oh god.
You got all the strawberry quick.
That was the first game. First game going to Link Horse.
That's another great thing Link Horse has. He's a great stepper.
Yeah.
A great evader on
moves. Yeah. I mean, he's just great at everything. He's just a piece of shit.
Oh goddamn. I would like to see Nightmare make some damage, but
I help him get better.
The moment Nightmare's in range of being attacked by something, Link goes over, like, what throw out if I get him?
Wow, did that hit? That connected!
Somebody's rolling.
That was great. I wonder why Ruben's not using his little Dark Passenger shit, because I feel like that's the way to really go in this match, just to keep him in. Like lockdown. Oh, he tried, but then he got absolutely fucking obliterated.
Oh, yeah, that's the answer.
Let me tell you something. Link Horse against me is 100% on any auto GI ever in the history of auto GI. He throws it out every other move and it hits every other move.
Like, for me, what I would like to do is just, you know, go back to like old school Calibur 2 move and just like G, hit G right after hitting the button. Just like, yeah, just stayed like, out of move.
Yep.
Me and my old hands, I'm just messing up everything. But that used to be like a very viable practice. Just like twitch to get a reaction. But that only works like 2 or 3 times.
Alright. Start something. He just needs to start something.
No 3B. No. Just no lethal hits.
Yeah.
Wait, no.
He's gonna get a mix-up off this? Oh my god. You just can't guess right. So goddamn good.
Like playing freaking Mega Man.
Okay, alright. Let's see if we can start something.
Well, for me, I would say Siegfried is more fun. Nightmare, you have to like really basically charge up.
Oh god. This is a
alright.
He's gonna have to do something desperate because there's just no way that he's gonna be able to win this.
Yeah. Chip him down.
Oh, this is how you do it! This is how you start!
Oh,
I think he has a yeah, small wall syndrome. Break guard break.
Oh,
break,
good
throw.
Shit!
See, that's
good stuff. Oh, it's Jackal stream.
Yeah. You can curse.
Get charged up.
And it nails. Here's the thing about Ruben. He's like a momentum player. If he gets momentum, he goes really well. Link is really good at stopping momentum.
If you can stop somebody's vibe, that is the way to go.
Yeah,
and that's what happens with like. That's a good thing about like soul charging. Like if you're under
this
pressure.
This is bad actually, just because he's near the wall. Oh, he won it. You got a hit off of this? Oh, that killed.
The gravity.
Jesus Christ, the armor's heavy.
Yeah.
All right, well, Ruben's bringing it back.
Closer than some people ever get.
Yeah, I know I don't get that close.
Nah, I'm definitely gonna be picking up Nightmare soon. Just because of the fact that he has some auto jiang when they put this forward towards the case.
Alright, let's see if he can do the same thing. Start steamrolling a little bit more. He just has to take a risk, he's too scared.
Just like go for the chip.
That's a great throw.
Yeah, that's a forward throw.
Oh god.
Oh,
he tried to see him. Alright. See, his gauge is blinking, so this is pretty good. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh,
he messed
tried.
Up the input. Oh, no. Oh, he gets the legal hit. He missed the combo.
Oh,
are you kidding me? Oh, my God.
He takes a great move. For
oh, my God.
Oh, man.
And the gods smile upon Link Horse. Once again.
The golden child.
The golden child. Oh, I'm not hating on Link Horse. He's like the best player here by far. I'm only hating on Link Horse because I have done 3 tournaments, and my only losses was to him